6.
Damn, who's calling?
Oh my god.
He is so annoying. He won't stop calling.
Hey man, you haven't answered
my calls. I tried to hit you up for 3 months now. We had scheduled yesterday that we were supposed to hang out and, you know, visit his grave. It's been 2 years now, and, you know, I just really wanted you there, and I don't know why the hell you weren't. And I'm getting real tired of not even talking to you anymore. I don't know who you are. Just hit me up if you ever want to. I mean, whatever.
Dude, you doing good?
Yeah,
I'm just here to see if you want to go for a ride.
I mean, now it's not...
Come on, man, one of those... our rides. You can't pass that up.
Come on, man. It's gonna be worth it.
So how you been, man?
Pretty awful, man. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Dude, come on.
You should have been there.
But listen, man. The whole point of this is I just wanted to say how sorry I am. Like, this is me apologizing.
It's been 3 months. I haven't talked to you. I haven't heard from you, and you said you'd be there.
I'm just busy, man. Like, I have a lot going on in my life. Like, you don't understand. I have a lot to do. Like, dude, come on, Caleb. Caleb, look at me. Caleb, look at me.
Eddie!
Caleb, dude, wake up, Caleb,
hold on, I'm gonna go get help, I'm gonna try to get out of here.
Dude! Wake up, dude, come on. Shit. What is this? What is this? Is this some game? What the hell? What the hell?
What's happening? Is anybody there? Hello? Hello? Someone there? Hello? Who are you? Who are you? What do you want? Who are you? Please.
Hit there, man.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Just answer my question.
I could, man.
Stop. What do you want with me?
I can't push this more.
Man, please. What are you? No. No. No, please. Please, no. Please. No. Please. Listen, please, just let me go. This is all a dream, right? Kayla, man, dude, I'm your best friend.